that you dance when you dance, like the way that you dance when you dance with your pants off.
Hi! Welcome to the stream. Nobody's here, because probably nobody knows it's at 5 instead of 6. So, frick that! Anyways, welcome. I can't wait till, like, half of the people show up, like, halfway into the stream to watch Pokemon. Which is absolutely what's gonna happen. Anyways, welcome to the stream. Tonight, well, and other Wednesdays, the next 3 Wednesdays, probably? I don't know, 3 or 4 Wednesdays. Yeah, I know, right? The next 3 or 4 Wednesdays, we're gonna be doing this at 5, because Steven Universe is a thing that exists. Does my volume seem lower, or... I don't know, I'm looking at the soundbar and I really can't tell. To be honest, it looks a little low. That's weird. I don't think I've messed with the settings recently. Hold on. Let me double check. A little lower, huh? That explains why it was so low last night. I listened back. Yeah, I was listening back to the Cooking Mama, and I was like, my voice is... I thought it was the DS emulator, but it could be my mic, come to think of it. Properties, levels. Oh! Well, that's odd. Somehow it got turned down to 56. I had nothing to do with that. I wonder if it had something to do with me turning on the mic for the DS emulator. Oh, it might have. It might have had something to do with that. All right, it should be good now. That's weird. It got turned down about like 10 ticks. All right, now that means I can turn up the volume for Mystery Dungeon again, because I did turn it down to kind of even it out, but now I don't actually have to. So, welcome to Mystery Dungeon. That's the game we're playing. I actually caught back up to where we were. So that's even better, actually. So now we can go back to good old Igglybuff. Let me just turn up the volume a bit. I already drank all my water, which really sucks. Because I was saving that for the stream and I drank it all. All right. That should be good, right? You should be able to hear me just fine. I think we're good. Hold on. There we go. Got the controller. I think we're all set now. We're cooking. He cooking. Oh yeah, I saw you crafting badges and stuff. We bear bears. Freaking love Wee Bear Bears. I'm so far behind. I need to catch up. Yeah, I love Wee Bear Bears. So good. Oh, you know what? We gotta do this. We gotta do this the right way. Let's go ahead and load my state. There we go. Wee Bewares. Yes. My favorite show. So I did go back. I actually progressed past the whole Shaman Village thing. I did record it. I'm gonna make it a side video to show before we head back to the main story. For anyone who actually cares about the story, I'm gonna make a video for it. Cause I had to progress to actually catch up to where we were in Igglybuff. Alright. Ice Bear episodes are the best, cause Ice Bear is the best. Alright, take this out. Reviver seeds. Do we have a lot of reviver seeds? We do. Britt sent me a few reviver seed missions, so we're pretty good on reviver seeds now. So we should be able to take on the Igglybuff thing pretty easily. So let's go ahead and give that a shot. The only problem with me streaming so early is that dinner is not done. It's usually done at like 5:30. Or like right before 6, so I have time to eat it usually before I stream. And it's not. I think they just got home with dinner, so I might have to eat dinner. Might have to go upstairs and eat dinner at some point. But, you know, whatever. That's the life of the stream. That's just... Somebody make me a drawing that says stream life, because that's me. Instead of thug life. Why can't... Oh, continue. Got it. special episodes. Igglybuff's house. Yo, boy! Rar is here. Rar got the memo, see? Rar knows we're starting at 5 on Wednesdays sometimes for the time being. But welcome, Rar. Welcome to Ryan Plays Igglybuff. Oh, God. It's actually going to be a thing. I think I go to a shelter. Yeah, I have to go to a shelter. I don't have to read this. That's fine. We've already heard that dialogue. Ryan doesn't have to kill his voice just for that. Hey, it's my bro Armaldo. Good morning, Master.
Oh, hey, Junior. Before you got here, I was doing some research on Fortune Ravine. It's a lot harder than any of the dungeons we've visited so far, even with my strength. It will probably be difficult.
Huh? So we're not going?
Maybe, maybe not.
Okay.
I'm concerned about what to do.
Let's go! It'll be fine, I know. Together, Master and I are invincible. It's all right, all right!
That's right. No thanks to me. This kid is an exploration prodigy. If he tried to go alone, I couldn't do it. But if he's with me... All right, I agree. Let's go to Fortune Ravine.
Hello, Mother. I knew we were going to go. Sorry, I had to wait for my mom to leave. That's my master.
Take care of your exploration preparations at Kangaskhan Rock. Once you're ready, we'll go.
Yep. Didn't feel like saying master in that voice in front of my mother. She absolutely has no idea what's going on.
All right, take all of... Oh.
Yeah, I might as well take that. Huh? Huh? I'm streaming. You okay? You need help? I'm not gonna help you. Do you need help? Lindsay. You can't open the door. Unbelievable. I'll be right back. Sorry, I had to get up and open the frickin' door to the upstairs for my sister. Because she was holding groceries. She just screamed door at me. Which isn't really a good way to... Oh, you know what? We need a... I noticed that we're still full of stuff that we don't really need here. So let's go ahead and dump all this. Slip seed, stun seed, warp seed. That's a lot of max elixirs. Of course he is, Brett! It's Weeb-a-Bears. My favorite is Weeb-a-Bears. Okay, store. Oh, apple, reviver. Okay, I think we're good now. I don't think I have anything else I need to really take here. Got a bunch of gummies, but... you know what? We should probably take a few orbs, actually. I can send you that. I can send that your way. Hold on. I think it's on Imgur. I mean, which one? There's several. You know what? Get back to me. I've got several. There's a really dumb one with me holding it up in the air if you want that one. I haven't actually posted that one yet. All right, let's do one shot. No. Let's do Slumber Orb, Potter Orb. Any. Gotcha. I'm gonna send you the dumb one. Oh, I hate this new Imgur setup. Have any of you been on Imgur other than Brit lately? Because they have a new setup, and I'm not a big fan. It's pretty freaking dumb. Oh, why is that so tiny? Why is that such a tiny image? There we go. It was tiny for some reason. I'm just weird now. I don't like it. I don't like it. There you go. All right. So, let's go ahead and do this. I think we're all good now. Just grab those two, and we'll be on our way. Let's go.
Huh? Junior, did you finish getting ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
That was a good voice.
All right. Okay, let's go. To Fortune Ravine.
Yep.
Good voices. Quality voices.
here. Oh, just then. At Igglybuff's house in the prairie.
Igglybuff, let's play! Oh, it's Smudgement, everyone.
Oh, I said I wasn't going to do those voices. Oh, Rar. Oh, Rar's not here. God dang it, Rar's going to miss her favorite Pokemon. Look, it's Wooper. Wooper is Rar's favorite Pokemon. Ryan, do you remember anything from last night? That depends. Did I stream last night or... No, I'm kidding. Yeah, I went back and I watched it. I noticed it was in my hard drive, so I did. Oh, Bitrate, why now? Why must you do this now, Bitrate, of all times? Of all times to do this, why must it be now? Don't. I'm dropping frames. Don't do this, Bitrate. Settle. I think it's okay now. Oh, that was weird. It's Igglypuff's mama.
I'm sorry. Igglybuff isn't here today either. You're always inviting him to join you. It's not very nice of him to always be too busy.
Hey, Boop. By the way, Igglybuff's mama.
What is it, Smoochum?
Is it true that Igglybuff goes to play in Murky Forest every day?
What? In Murky Forest? Is that true, Smoochum?
We don't really know, but that's what we've heard.
It looks like his mama doesn't know either.
If it's true, I wonder if Igglybuff's okay. Going to that place to play all the time.
Hey, Bennett.
Hey, Bennett. Have you seen Igglybuff?
Igglybuff? Oh, isn't Igglybuff still going to the Murky Forest?
What?
We've seen him go in there several times. To be going, it's a scary place. Honestly, I didn't really get him. Igglybuff, I mean.
Oh. I just saw him a little while ago. That scary-looking guy deep in the forest. Igglybuff seems to have made friends with him or something.
What?
I wonder if he's all right. Being with that scary guy, I mean.
Papa! Can I talk to you for a moment?
Your conversation. Can you tell me a bit more about it, please? Hey, you.
Me?
That part where you said there's a scary-looking guy living deep in the forest. What's he look like?
He looks like... He's got big claws and a shell that looks like armor. I don't know, but he looks really scary, you know?
I'll bet it's him. It's gotta be.
Who are you?
My apologies for not introducing myself. I am Nidoking. I am an explorer.
An explorer?
Yes. I should introduce myself properly. The truth is, I am...
What?
Really?
We've got a problem. Oh my god. What? Yeah, it was a Wooperar. That was the Whoop. What could be happening? What? They were like, he couldn't really. What could be happening, guys? Yeah, it's Wooper. Rar's favorite poke.
All right, let's do it. Let's kill it, guys. I don't know. Somebody do a fact check. How many levels? This is, I actually grew a level. What level is this? Oh, yeah, the Fortune Ravine. Is the Whoop Boy, is Armaldo bad? I actually don't remember, to be honest. So this is, oh man, that was a good hit. First of all, I got a Reviver Seed just lying on the ground, which actually really lucky. So that's good, but... I need a fact check on how many levels there are of Fortune Ravine, if you will. Thank you very much for the help. In advance! So yeah, I don't remember any of that stream last night except for drawing that ice cream cone. I remember that pretty vividly, the ice cream fish. Nothing else. I watched back some of it. I'll watch the rest of it later. 15, got it. Thank you. So floor 2. We're killing it, guys. 15 total. Got it.
Oh, so there's probably a midway point. Got it. I wasn't ready. Oh, yeah, the dumb picture of me with the shovel. Yeah, isn't that great? I've got some ones that you guys haven't seen yet. Here we go. There's a few shovel ones that have yet to be released to the public. And it may stay that way, actually. May stay unreleased to the public for the rest of time. Don't! That's very fast! That's very fast, Geo dude! He was speedy. A speedy dude. Speo dude. Speedude. I'm gonna stop blabbering now. So how's everybody doing today, ladies and gentlemen? Ready for Steven Universe? If you're a fan of Steven Universe, because I know I am. That's why we're here so early. Because Ryan's got to do some memes afterwards of the new episode, which I think is going to be about Peridot getting a tablet. So that ought to be good. That ought to be some quality meme material there. Still need to watch the other two. Three, technically. I mean, unless you already saw Too Short to Ride. I don't know. Is that the one with the tablet? I don't know what these episodes are going to be about. Do you think this means Peridot's going to fuse for this episode? Because I hope so. I need some sort of Peridot fusion coming up here. I also need Connie. Oh, do you think... Well, I mean, Pan, if you already watched Steven Floats, then technically it's only two. God dang it. Yeah, but together they might make tall. God dang it. I want freaking... I bet you Connie and Steven will fuse this episode. You haven't watched any? Okay. Then yeah, three. Steven Floats, Drop Beat Dad, and Mr. Greg. And Mr. Greg is by far probably my favorite episode. Maybe not of the series, but definitely of the season so far. Since season three kind of just started. Mr. Greg is fantastic and ties up a lot of things. that I enjoy being tied up and I've always wanted for the show. So, I'm glad. Alright, got that. Where are we? Floor 5. The second song kills me, okay? But Pearl's song is... all the songs in that episode are nice. That was the musical one, right? Because, like, Rebecca Sugar said a long time ago that there was going to be a musical episode, and that had to have been it, right? Because it was, like, there were, like, 5 songs that episode. Okay, let's go Armaldo. Yabba-dabba-doo. Dabba-dabba-doo. Yabba-dabba-doo. Finstones! What? It used charm on me. I have charm. Isn't that my talent? Oh, I'm attacking my own friend. Murder! No! That's the wrong way! God, seriously? Freaking Brit? That's awesome. Oh, Happiny's infatuated. Got it. Oh, I'm all out of PP. He took the blunt. Okay, Ben. Bye, Ben! Alright, gotta use that max elixir. Got it, let's go. Oh, let's eat one of those orange berries. I don't want to waste a freaking reviver seed on this. For no good reason, there we go. We're all good in the hood now. So I've been using Spotify, right? And I gotta say, I like the fact that they let you listen to music. Don't like the fact that you get random ads playing when you're trying to do a pre-stream, because that's not fun. Let's go down. There we go. But having unlimited music is definitely a nice thing. Because I can just like type in Tupperware Remix Party. since I don't actually own any of their albums. God dang it. Or, you know, Styx or Led Zeppelin and stuff like that, who I don't own, like, anything from them. Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah, I'm sure the ads are fine if you're just listening for listening. Master, what's this? That was the worst Igglybuff. This is a dungeon waypoint. It connects us to the depths of Fortune Ravine. It's a waypoint area.
I see!
What happened to his voice? I don't actually remember how to do his voice now. So we'll be in the depths soon, then! There we go.
That's right. I'm sure of it. While you're on the subject of waypoints and dungeons, finding a waypoint usually means something awaits you at the end.
Something awaits? Like what?
For example, the boss of this dungeon.
Boss?
Yes, that's right. If there's a big boss in the dungeon, tread carefully. I said big boss. God dang it. They might misunderstand what you're doing here and wonder whether you're trying to take over their territory. They probably won't listen to what you're saying. There goes my bitrate. I love that. God dang it. My bitrate's going crazy. I have a feeling someone's trying to access the interwebs. Ryan, do you want to use my account? No, I don't want to. I don't want to inflict that. God dang it. You couldn't have used a Minecraft shovel, at least. They probably won't listen to what you're saying. You're likely to be attacked often.
Hmm. Seems like a dungeon boss doesn't have much patience. I don't know what voice this is anymore.
I don't know whether or not they have patience. Anyway, we need to brace ourselves for what we'll find from here on.
I mean, Rar, if you really want to, that would be great. Yes, Master. You can change the password if you want, because I understand if you don't want me to know your password if you use the same one for everything.
Save and continue. Save complete. Okay. Bada bing, bada boom. Let's go ahead and save that state. Save that state.
We did it. We saved that state.
Let's do it, Armaldo. I'm ready. Let's kick some butt.
Okay, so I think we have 5 more to go. Oh, God.
Yeah, send that to me over
a private message on Discord or Steam or something. Freaking, that's great, Rar. I really appreciate that. You are a good, kind, generous person, Rarity. I mean, Rar.
Oh, man.
All right, let's go. Where are we going? Where we going? But I just noticed Pineco? Is that his name? He's literally a pine cone. Are you serious? That Pokemon's a pine cone, guys. We did it. We came full circle. You know how people are always like, Pokemon suck. They're running out of ideas. And it's like, are you serious? Frickin' Pineco. Close enough. Pineco. Or whatever. He looks like a pinecone to me. Wow, he didn't even kill himself. God dang it! I'm dropping frames! I don't know what's going on with the bitrate. Luckily, as long as it's recorded, all of this will be fine when it goes up on YouTube. So if you miss anything, you can go back and watch it on YouTube, because seriously, the bitrate is going nuts right now, and no one's streaming anything, so I'm going to assume it's either my internet or the server, and I honestly don't feel like switching through servers, but it looks like I might have to, because it's happening again. Dang. We back? I think we're back. It looks a little bit more stable, at least for the time being. I don't know. That thing could go red any second, so... Alright, well, that was weird. I was on Chicago, but now I'm on New York server, and New York is usually less reliable than the Chicago one, so... I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how this goes. Like I said, it'll always be up on YouTube later if it's really bad. Okay, grab all that. Grab all that.
Bop, 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 bop. Bop, bop, bop.
Okay. I am back, right? Like, you guys can hear me, right? I hope. Okay. Grab that. Go down. Down, down, da-na-na-na-na. Baby, where it's something, something swinging. Oh, okay. All right, good. No! Don't crush me! Oh, Mimos. How dare. How dare you, sir? Okay. I think that... Oh, God dang it. Armaldo, get in there! No. Okay. Well, let's just move, I guess. Oh, well, that didn't help. Well, I guess it did help a little. Take that Ormberry. Oh, technically where I was, I could have ran for the stairs. That was dumb. Oh, well. Ah, don't do that! Don't do that thing you did! Oh, floor six! Maybe we weren't five... Maybe we weren't 10 floors in when we ended up here. Oh, well. Don't do that! Oh, he got infatuated. Screw you. I'm too cute. You can't resist my pink ball charms. Pink orb. A porb, if you will. Okay. It's a weird-shaped map. That's fine. The bird's going bad again. I don't know what to do about that. Gotta love that bitrate! Twitch really sucks right now! Twitch can go! To punch itself in the dick! Don't like Twitch! Don't like Twitch! Don't like Twitch! Okay, here we go. It could just be my internet though, but to be honest, I don't really have the energy to check it. Do not kill me. Come on! No! No! God dang it. There goes the reviver seat down the drain. Oh, no. Come on. Armaldo, you're like freaking 10 feet tall, man. Get your stuff together. Roll it up in a box. There we go. Got it. Come on. Where's those widow stairs at? Ah, god dang it. Yes. Murder. Is Armaldo a water type? He must be, right? Isn't he evolved from Anorith? Oh, I leveled up again. Holy crap. Okay. There we go. Okay. Fortune Ravine Pit. Plot Ravine Plot Pit. The Plot Pit. This seems to be the deepest part of the dungeon. Make sure you're prepared. You don't know Oh! There's a door over there. Bug rock. That's weird. It's just using a water gun. That's fine. Torches are burning all around. Master, is there some kind of trick to opening the door here too?
You've really learned a lot, Junior. That's right. These torches must provide the solution to the puzzle of opening the door. Furthermore, this is a very common type of puzzle.
What should we do?
It's simple. If we blow out all the torches, the door will open.
Let me know if the stream, like, just goes out, by the way. I'm trying my best not to pay attention to it. It might look crappy at times, but as long as it stays up, I think we're good. I mean, it did drop down to zero before, so... God, I don't know what's going on today.
Watch. Here goes. Water gun, for some reason. I'm a bug type.
Keep on dropping those frames.
All right. The door should open now.
Huh? Master, the door isn't opening.
Why not?
Oh, God. It was a trap all along. Now they're dead.
Ow. My back hurts.
Master, are you okay?
Yeah. How are you, Junior?
I'm okay. Oh, for pity's sake, we seem to have been falling into a pit. Yeah, go down to the zero. I like that. I like when it goes down to zero. No, this is fine.
They fell into a pit. That's what you missed.
There's a pit. They fell in.
Pit! Is this what it is? This hole?
Hey, Master!
What is it?
Those torches. It seems like they weren't to open the door. Truth is, they were out to open the pit. It was some kind of trap.
Trap?
But if this really is a trap, it's so dark I can't see a thing. Truth is, we seem to have landed ourselves into a difficult position.
Garu, 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 zazazazazazazaza.
Excuse me? Hey, I can hear something. It sounds like deadly monsters. It sounds like something's getting closer.
How can you stay so calm?
I'm not calm. I'm incredibly excited. Oh, it's Groudon. Good. Why? What is this battle? What is this battle I seem to have fallen into?
It's a monster house.
They're here. Let's do our best, Master.
Don't we always? Don't let yourself be caught unprepared, Junior.
Da 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 da. Oh, cool. Great. Too bad I can't use one of my orbs. That'd be fantastic if I could. Use any of these would be great. So this might be the death of me and my friend. Let's go ahead and make a save state real quick. God dang it! This freaking bitrate loss! What is going on today? Good stuff here, Twitch. You're running that tight ship. All right, let's do it. All right. Oh, yeah, it is the monster. Oh, yeah, that's why I was caught off guard. It is the Monster House music. All right, what do I got here? Armaldo, where are your moves at? Harden. Oh, yeah, that's good. Igglybuff, what are your moves at? Charm, Sweet Kiss, Copycat. All right, I guess Pound it is then. Wow, that was the weakest bee. The weakest bee to ever live. Don't do that! Let me eat my Oranberry, which won't do much use since I'm gonna be killed anyways. I don't know why I even bothered. Alright, well at least that's one down. Oh, good! Cool. I love when nothing happens. I love the nothing move. Oh, god dang it. No! No! That's bad! I don't want that. I don't want that one bit. God! Frick! Come on! Okay. Probopass is still alive. Nope. This one. No, god dang it. Yes, okay. Freaking Camera Up used to. Camera Up's probably one of my favorite Gen 3 Pokemon. I always really liked him. Huh, alright, we did it without using a Reviver Seed, so that's good.
Phew, we just barely beat them.
I can see some kind of light over there.
Let's go check it out.
Did we find it? Did we find it? Wah! Oh,
never let me make that noise again.
Hey, Master! This is outside!
Yeah, nope. Okay. It looks like once you leave Ravine, it connects to this place. Among the rocks and stones. I can see some crumbled pillars and what looks like a stone wall. Don't tell me that this is...
Oh, Master! Look over there! It's a big stone thing.
I can see some ruins off in the distance. I knew it. This is... an ancient city that has been buried by time, I believe.
Hey, Master! I bet there's a bunch of treasure over there. Hurry, let's go! So excited!
Oh. Wait. I finally found you. Armaldo. My name is Nidoking. I'm an explorer.
What? What did you say? Oh! Papa, Mama, and everyone! Are you alright, Igglybuff? You're not hurt? I'm fine, Mama. Why? Friends, friends! What's with everyone? Igglybuff, listen carefully. Over there, the Pokemon next to you, Igglybuff, is an outlaw. What? An outlaw? A bad guy. That's what that Pokemon is. It's Wooperoar. Master is a bad guy? That's right. This guy, Armaldo, is a Pokemon we've been chasing for a while. In order to catch Armaldo, I came here. Nidoking is telling the truth. Armaldo is a B-rank outlaw. We've been searching the entire region for him. As soon as we heard from Nidoking, we came running.
That.
So, let the kid go, Armaldo.
It's a lie. It can't be true.
It's the first time we've seen him sad, guys. It's the first time we've seen Igglybuff sad.
Kid, it's all right. To drag a kid into this, you're the lowest.
No! I asked him! And Master isn't a bad Pokemon.
All right, let's finish this.
Stop, please. Listen to me.
Hurry up, move it.
Oh.
Whoa, what is this?
Yeah.
The ground, is it shaking?
Oh, good. Wait, stop it, Junior.
Huh?
I'm asking you, stop, please.
But Master!
If you blast Nidoking and Magnezone, you'll become a bad guy too, and then what will you do? So please, stop now!
But Master isn't a bad Pokemon. I've been with you this long, I know that!
Officer Magnezone?
Yes?
Could you give me a minute? It's alright. I won't try to run.
Understood. What, they're just gonna let him go?
I'm sorry, Junior. Just like Nidoking said, I'm an outlaw. I'm a bad guy.
That's not true!
Listen, Junior, I'm an outlaw and they were searching the entire region for me. Who cares about Ryan's bitrate completely going to zero every 5 frickin' minutes?
To avoid getting caught, I've just been running and running and running. I took a break in Murky Forest. I started that rumor about Murky Forest. The rumor that a monster lurked deep in the darkness. Because of that, no one came out here. So I thought I wouldn't get caught. That's how I took shelter in Murky Forest. I meant to tell you the truth much sooner, but I just couldn't bring myself to... I'm sorry.
Master!
Anyway, I'm a bad guy. But you're different. So you can't be with me.
But haven't we had so much fun together? I thought you were going to teach me even more as we kept exploring. If Master disappears, what will I do?
Junior, did you enjoy exploring?
Yeah.
So, become an blazing explorer someday, for me. Don't be a blockhead like me. You've got a gift for exploring. So you should do your best to be an amazing explorer for me.
Master!
It's about time.
Don't go!
Thanks, Roar.
Junior, I really enjoyed exploring with you these past few days. I knew there was a danger of being caught like this, but despite the risk, we wanted explorations. And when you were with me, I had a lot of fun. This was the first time I ever really enjoyed exploring. And you're the one who has shown me how fun it can be. Thank you very much.
Oh, Master! Don't... I don't want you to go.
Junior, try to understand. I have to answer for the things I've done.
Okay, Rora. She's sending me Steam messages, by the way.
But when I've finished, then if I feel still the same, I'll become an explorer. I don't know when that will be. But when that day comes, I'd like to go exploring with you again.
It's a promise.
Sorry to have kept you waiting.
Guys, isn't this frickin' sad?
Master! Master!
Take this. Be seeing you.
God, why is this game sad like 75% of the time? They all are. All the Mystery Dungeon games are so freaking sad most of the time. The last thing Master gave me was the thing we found on our first exploration. A defend globe. A bullet.
Hold this for me.
Oh, God!
Meanwhile, this has been going on the whole time. I see. That story of your exploration goes way back to your childhood.
Yes! That's why this defend globe is my starting point.
And Guildmaster, your master. After that, what happened to him?
Oh, many things happened to him. After all, he is my only master. We'll save those stories for another time. I'm too tired for more today. You know, whenever I looked at that defend globe, I think of him. It's my starting point in becoming an explorer. And, of course, there are lots of outlaws in this world. They are caught and punished, but truly bad Pokemon don't really exist anywhere.
Aww. Guys, we did it! Episode 2 complete. 3 more to go. Next one is Sunflora, which I think we should start tonight. Because, like I said, we can't do the main plot until I make that summary video. But yeah. That was Igglybuff. I really wish they'd elaborate more on that frickin' Armaldo and Igglybuff thing. Because I know they must have frickin'... I have a feeling Igglybuff evolved into a Jigglypuff. And then they frickin' went on adventures again. I want that continuation in my life. God dang it. Frick you, Yuji Fukada. Good times. Here, while this is going on, I'm gonna get my Spotify set up for the next BRB. So, you guys watch the credits. Chat amongst yourselves. I'll be right back. All right, we're back. It's funny because I logged into Rara's account and now I have all of her playlists. I'm not gonna fill your library with junk, Rara. Don't worry. I'm just gonna make one playlist called Stream, and I'm gonna like delete songs off of it each time and just fill it up with new songs to do BRBs and stuff. So it won't be too much of an interference from me. Don't want to clutter up your nice Spotify account with my garbage. And there we have it. All right, let's start up Sunflora before I take a BRB. Maybe we'll get through some plot as my bitrate completely destroys itself. Goodbye, bitrate. Goodbye, stream. Goodbye. Goodbye, stream. The bitrate's gone. Okay, it's back again. This is good. This is good stuff. Oh, I full screened it because I'm an idiot. I might check it. God, I'm glad this isn't going to be... Oh, wait. No, it will be split up when I have to edit it together. Ah, it's doing it again. Zero again, huh? Here, you know what? Frickin'... I'm gonna check something. How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes! Let's just play the game. Who cares? Cuts out of cuts out. You guys will get some of it. Today's oh my gosh! Good old. I don't have a voice for Sunflora. Sunflora's voice is kind of just mine. I could give her a Valley Girl voice. Would that be okay? If I just gave her a Valley Girl voice? What, Cinnamon? One night at the guild. Oh, I have this on the wrong mode. That's why it's kind of yellow when it fades, by the way. Sorry about that. I'll switch that next time. Hey, Sunflora, look! The moon tonight is really pretty. Huh? Sunflora? What are you doing? Huh? You're writing something. Oh my gosh! Don't look! I'm so embarrassed. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What? Oh, don't tell me. I know. You just started keeping a diary, right, Sunflora? Yep. To reflect on my day. I decided to start keeping a diary from now on. It's not Val- What? Oh my gosh. Isn't that Valley Girl? I don't know what Valley Girl is, alright? That's how they talk in the Valley Girl song. Valley Girl, she's a Valley Girl. I'm incredibly embarrassed about it. Anyway, I'll do my best to write in it. That's wonderful. Do your best, Sunflora. Do it every day. Don't worry, I promise not to sneak any peeks at it. Sneak a peek? That's not allowed, not at all. If someone sneaked a peek... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Hi, Britt. Welcome back to, absolute hell. I had to stop the stream, like, three times to try to fix it. This is Sunflora's voice. I had to give them all dumb voices. I didn't have one for Sunflora, so... Well, if it's only a little peek... Nope, no good. It's just no good. I'm too embarrassed. Oh, there goes the bitrate again. Hi, Opligam. Hey guys, can you fill in people with what's going on with my bitrate for, like, any new people? And just tell them that it might go out sometimes, but it'll be back. Like right now. I'm too embarrassed. Oh my gosh. Today's Oh My Gosh, special episode 3. Yep, my bitrate is once again tanking. Can't do anything about it. I don't know. I don't know what's going on today. It's being real frickin' dumb. It might be my ISP, I don't know. But my internet seems to be fine everywhere else, so I don't know. Frickin' dang it. This might have to be a shorter stream, guys, because, yeah, I think Twitch is having real frickin' issues right now. And I don't like it. I'm Sunflora. I'm an apprentice to the Guildmaster. I really enjoy life here at the Guild. I really like treasure, and training is really fun. Since I've joined the Guild, my exploration ability has really grown. A few days ago, I received a call from the Guildmaster. I was so nervous, I wondered what it could be about. When I went to the Guildmaster's chambers to find out, I just remembered I haven't made a save state. In a while, we're gonna need to go ahead and do that right now. There we go. Oh my gosh, I was praised. I'd been working really hard and doing well on explorations.
Oh my gosh, I was happy. I was happy I thought I'd burst. But I didn't really have a lot of self-confidence yet. So I wanted to study more with the Guildmaster. Also, I really like the other apprentices of the guild. I really enjoy being with them. I hate this voice. God. Everyone is such a dear friend to me. Anyhow, being able to train at this guild makes me very happy. But about my friends, recently something troublesome happened. Loudred. Balagal. Well, maybe I could change the voice. Maybe I'll make the voice something more tolerable. Maybe something like, "Here is what's troublesome! I haven't been getting along with Loudry too well lately. And I've even gone to explorations with Loudry in the past. At the time, Loudry wouldn't listen to my warnings and ran straight into dungeons. And they were knocked out just like that. When I came to, I realized both of us had fainted. I couldn't believe it. Since then, Loudry and I have not been able to see eye to eye. It's a little troublesome, but it's all Loudred's fault. With his terrible behavior, Loudred hasn't even apologized. I won't forgive that! I won't forgive it, Hobbs!
Oh, you're here, Sunflower.
Oh, hi, Chatterbot.
I've been looking for you. There's something I'd like to discuss with you. Please, come with me.
Discuss? Gosh! I wonder what could it be? What could it be? What could it be? Huh? Officer Magnazone!
Hello, Sunflora. Officer Magnazone has come here to ask a favor.
A favor?
That's right. The truth is we've had some difficulty capturing an outlaw. We've tried everything, but we can't seem to be able to catch him. This is the outlaw in question. It's a hunter. His name is Hunter. He's an S-rank outlaw. His alias is the Invincible Hunter.
Invincible?
That's right. It doesn't matter how many times you knock him out. He always gets right back up. Good as new. He must be invincible, that Hunter. That's why we haven't been able to catch him.
Invincible Pokemon. Hunter.
That's why Officer Magnazone has come to ask the guild to send out some best of explorers. The guildmaster has made a recommendation to the officer. Sunflora, you're the recommendation.
What? Me?
Oh god, not this voice again! God dang it, why can't I be free? Sunflora, your ability is to stand out above the rest of the apprentices. I have faith in you.
Guildmaster, oh my gosh, Guildmaster! I can't believe it! I've dropped a record amount of frames today! 2,600 right now! 2,700! 2,800 frames dropped! I cannot believe how many frames I'm dropping!
However, there's no other Pokemon that can go with you. Everyone else is very busy with guild assignments, leaving only the newcomers. Speaking of newcomers, I've already sent Team Pastry out to explore the waterfall, and Bidoof isn't experienced enough and could be too much of a burden.
It's alright, Chatot. I'll head out on my own.
Yes, we don't like to burden you like this, but we're counting on you. Hunter has escaped to Spring Caves. According to Magnemite's report, he took refuge there. If you go now, I think you should be able to catch up with him without trouble.
Spring Cave, huh? Got it! I'm on my way, Guildmaster!
Just a moment!
Yes?
Spring Cave is close to Hot Spring. That is, lava flows below it, so the likelihood there is a fire-type Pokemon is pretty high. One more thing. Hunter is a poison-type Pokemon.
Are you talking about type matchup?
Yes.
I'm a grass-type Pokemon. So, fire and poison-type attacks are very effective against me. I don't think there will be a poorly matched Pokemon at Spring Cave, but It would be dangerous to fight without caution.
Since it's you, Sunflower, I think you'll be all right. But I'm making sure, just in case.
Yes, thank you very much. This is a request from the Guildmaster. It mustn't show any sign of weakness. As long as I'm prepared, I'll be fine. It will be an easy victory.
Yep. Do your best. Do your best. Do it every day.
Yep.
Do your best. Do your best.
I need to, I mean, I'm sure you guys can't even hear me, but, I need to... Hold on. Config. 3D settings. That might be better. It was doing that yellowing fade out.
Phew! I was nervous, having been called out like that in the blue. But it was a request from the Guildmaster. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy! I'm representing the guild on this, so I have to do my best. I have to do my best and apprehend Haunter. I dropped 7,000 frickin' frames this stream! That's a new record!
Why? Why, Twitch? Out of all the days this could have happened, it had to be Wednesday at the exact time I'm streaming, huh?
I should hurry and prepare so I can head out.
Special episode today's Oh My Gosh stars Sunflower. We progress through the story with Sunflower as the playable character. Oh. Maybe that's why I was on the other video mode. The frickin' I see a little bit of lag happening. I just can't hold all these frames. Guys, I can't hold them. Alright, let's go grab those Reviver Seeds. All those Reviver Seeds! Let's go grab those Reviver Seeds! Okay, come on. Take. Right, organize. Alright, Spurn, Potter, apple. Just say apple. Just simple apple. If I were to use in a sentence, this apple is crunchy. Okay, take those. Yes, got it. Let's go. Got any Reviver Seeds for sales? Do your best. Do your best. Do it every day. There are no Reviver Seeds. That's fine. Let's go.
Whee!
Oh, that is some lag there. Floor it, Sunflora. Get it? Sunflora it. Let me change my 3D settings again because I am getting some lag. OpenGL old? Will that prevent the lag? I don't know. Guess we'll see. Apparently not. Then it's also yellow again, so that's good.
Before I head out, I should confirm my assignment. I need to apprehend the outlaw hunter. Officer Magnuson said that if I head out right away, I should be able to catch up with him in no time. If I head out quickly, I'll do it in the flesh. Yep. All right, here I go.
Not sure if I like this voice. Ooh. See, it's all screwed up now. Or was it supposed to... I don't know. Hold on. I like this music. This is some good music. No, that doesn't fix it. That yellowing is an issue. I mean, I guess I'll... Oops. I'm sure there's a mode that turns it off, but, I'm just gonna switch it to soft. Even though it's a bit laggier, I mean, at least it's not yellow. Alright. Oh, God! Oh, we haven't selected a set move. Good. Alright. Go away, bitrate. Yes, that's what I want. I want you to go away. Leave me be, bitrate. Don't need you. Don't need anybody. Don't need any of these frames. Take them away from me. Take these frames out of my sight. We got a Reviver Seed. Wow, I'm lucking out with pickups on Reviver Seeds this time. Where have they been the entire game, all these frickin' pickup Reviver Seeds? I swear, all the Reviver Seeds I've obtained in this game so far have been, like, either from Brit's missions or from buying it from the Kecleon market. I don't think I've run into a single one except for today. Oh my god. Wow, Razor Leaf kind of sucks. Well, that's the only real move I have other than just base move. God dang it. Yes. Alright, where are we going, Subflora? You and me. We must be going the right way, because there's no other way to go! Ah! Got him. Guessing it's this way. Is that a Reviver Seed? Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's a bad thing. That's a bad thing. That's a bad thing. Yeah, go ahead and use that. That sounds good. Oh, a Totter Seed. It'd be great if I could run into that stairway. No, of course not. Of course not! It's never that easy! Don't do that! Stairway's gotta be down here. If it's to the left, I'm gonna be very upset. It's to the left. Mm-hmm. It's the one place I didn't go. I wish Brett was here. Somebody look up how many floors Spring Cave, Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, Sky, 2000. Oh, god dang it. 2000. When did this come out? 2000. Oh. Are we at? Oh, we're already here. Okay. 52. Thanks.
I've come quite far. Now where's Haunter? Did he flee deeper into the cave?
Hey, you. You, what did you just say? Don't tell me. You're looking for me?
Who's that? I can hear you, but I can't see you.
You can't see me. If that's the case, then I'll show myself.
Oh my gosh! You surprised me!
I'm Haunter. If you're looking for me, then you must be an explorer.
That's right! My name is Sunflora! I've come to have Sunflora the Explorer! Flora, Flora, Flora the Explorer! Something Spanish, Spanish, Sunflora! I've come to apprehend you!
Apprehend. You're funny. Hey, Sunflora. Why do you think an outlaw like me appeared in front of you?
Huh?
That's because I've never been caught yet. All the explorers who have tried to catch me have become discouraged, lost in their confidence. That kind of disappointment, I'll be happy to show you how it feels. Let's go.
Oh boy. Sunflora, this isn't gonna end well for you. I'm afraid. Probably not. Do I got anything good? I got this Totter Seed, so I guess that works.
Cool! Oh, I'm real glad that he picked that up!
Mm-hmm.
Just keep using that move. Yes.
Yes, I like that the most! That's my favorite part of that!
Come on. Okay.
He's dead! That was easy! Can't get my seed back, though!
Ugh! Ugh!
Phew! Somehow I managed to knock him out! Anyway, that Haunter had a big mouth, so I couldn't back it up! He's not moving! Looks like he's fainted! So I need to hurry up and apprehend him! Yay! Oh my gosh! It's so bright! I can't see a thing!
Oh my god, guys, he really is invincible.
Oh my gosh. What? I just knocked you out. Why is he suddenly fine?
Did you see that?
It
it's impossible to knock me out. Why, you ask? Well, it's because I'm invincible.
Invincible? Oh, that reminds me.
His alias is the Invincible Haunter. Haunter, Haunter. You idiot, idiot.
Invincible?
That's right, that's right, that's right, that's right. It doesn't matter how many times you knock him out, he'll always get right back up as good as new. He must be invincible, that Haunter, Haunter, Haunter. That's why we haven't been able to catch him.
An invincible Pokemon, Mon. Haunter, Haunter, Haunter. Invincible! Haunter!
Doesn't matter how much damage I receive, it doesn't faze me at all. Compared to you, you feel damage from battles. Eventually, you'll get tired. And you know who will fall to the ground first. It will be you. And all explorers who come after me try and catch me.
Oh.
Get it? It's impossible to catch me. You should just give up already. Well, see you later.
Oh. Oh my gosh. I'm not listening to you. You think a little setback like this is enough to get me to give up? I will chase you down and arrest you. Just to wait and see. But why? Why is he invincible?
All right, I'm going to take a quick BRB. We'll be back for a little bit more of this before Steven Yu. But anyways, you guys enjoy yourself. Hopefully my bitrate stays. It's been okay. The percentage of frame droppage is going down, so maybe Steam worked itself out. But let's not curse it or anything, so knock on wood. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. I am back! And I noticed that it didn't show what song was playing. I think I have to restart Spotify to actually fix it. Because I think I glitched it out when I logged in as RAR. But that's okay. I'll fix it later. But right now, we're going back to Mystery Dungeon for a little bit. Before we sift into Steven Universe hell. Let's make a quick save. There we go. Alright. So, where's my remote? There we go. This is like a dark version of a song from the original Mystery Dungeon. I got Cheetos, guys! Oh, what? It's not even the good... it's not even the good Cheetos in the little bags. It's like the big puffy ones. I don't even like these. Ugh. Feels like I'm eating packing peanuts. Oh, God! Well, he is dead. Oranberry. Okay. Head up here. Probably should have grabbed that elixir, but who cares? Okay. Is anybody still here? You guys just leave. This stream sucks. See you later. Yeah, Wednesday streams are like this sometimes. People get busy. Alright. Where are these stairs located at? Oh, wow. Hunger seed. Yeah, that's absolutely what I need. No. Goodbye. Okay, going up. Oh, yeah, you're doing Sonic Adventure, right? I forgot about that. Fun. Can't wait to play through that hell. Alright. Oh, wrong way. Fun. Ah! No! Oh, God! He flung me! He flinged me. Also, apparently we're having hot dogs tonight, but not for another 30 minutes. And that just reminds me that if every hot dog were perfect... No, if every pork chop were perfect... Good, I messed up the phrase. We can go home, guys. I've done it. If every pork chop were perfect, we wouldn't have hot dogs, is what I meant to say. It was going to be a Steven Universe tie-in joke, but whatever. Who cares? Who cares? If every hot dog were perfect, we wouldn't have hot dogs. Ah!
This man is huge! Who's this huge man? Oh, there's two of them. There's a small man and a huge man. I don't like that huge guy. He's got a dumb face. Oh, he's frightening. Oh, man, I'm all out of this move? Seriously? God, that sucks. Guess I'll just use Leech Seed then. Okay, that might help a little bit at least. God dang! Yeah, keep giving me your health! Yes! Give me your power! I'm glad to hear it, Britt. Hold on. It was a hard bit in my Cheetos. I hope it was part of the Cheetos and not part of my tooth. Yep. Everyday life questions with Ryan. Is that a hard bit in my Cheeto or is that my tooth? There's no way to tell. Oh, god dang it. There we go. Apples. Okay. God dang it. Can't wait, Britt. Can't wait for that to happen. No! Frick you! God, I don't like having no PP for this. Oh my god. Oh my god! I hate this level. I'm not enjoying my time here in Hotel Helluvania. Middle Spring Cave.
Wait, Hodger! I'm going to apprehend you this time. Believe me.
Ugh, you again. You're persistent. Have you forgotten that I'm invincible?
Invincible or not, doesn't matter. I'm going to arrest you. It's that simple.
I've seen explorers like you before. The persistent explorers who tried to challenge me over and over again. Big deal. It might be a huge shock even for you, but it doesn't matter how hard you try. There's no way you can succeed. No possible way. So let's go. Alright. Let's do it. Ha! 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 Come on. No. No! No, he cursed me. Ugh. Ah! Oh, he's dead again. We did it this time.
Anyway, I managed to knock him out, but...
Oh, well.
Oh my gosh!
It's Groundhog Day.
Again! I really thought I knocked him out this time.
Ah! It doesn't matter how many times you knock me out. Your efforts are useless. I'm invincible.
Oh. Rick, oh man. Oh, jeez, Rick.
All right, that's fine, Britt. I won't start it up until we stream it. How about that? I'll set it up on stream.
Oh, why? Why is it? Why is it that Hodger?
Hold on.
Hodger is still so full of energy, even after being knocked out.
Oh, hello. Oh, hello, fellows.
Ah! Well, what is it?
These are Slugma. I thought you'd keep following me, so I hired them in advance. They're Fire-type Pokemon.
Fire-type?
Hold on, I got a Cheeto. They can burn you with their fire. See ya. I know, right, Pan? Frickin' Mr. Greg is my new fave.
Hey, don't run away!
Ah, oh, jeez.
Ah, jeez, Rick.
Was I unprepared?
Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh! I got burned! Hot, 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 hot!
Ugh.
Oh my gosh!
Ugh.
Oh my gosh!
Ah!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, I'm losing hope! Help! Loudry!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
This is some good sound effects from you, truly. Who needs a Foley machine when you got Ryan?
Are you alright, Sunflora?
Yeah! You saved me!
Is that so? Good!
Anyway, it's not like you to fall behind guys like that. Then again, you did just take a lot of damage.
On that note, I just got here, so I'm doing fine.
But...
there goes that bitrate again. It was doing okay for a while. Back to this again, huh?
But... why are you here, Loudred?
Huh? Why?
Oh. No reason. It's not because I was worried about you, Sunflora. Shoutout asked me to come check on you. That's the only reason.
Only because Shoutout asked you to. What's that? You only helped me once, so don't get carried away.
What? What's with that attitude? Got it. I'm not helping anymore. I'm not helping you again. Huh.
Now I've done it. After all, we weren't speaking to each other. But honestly, I was happy to see him. I really wanted to thank him, but for some reason I just couldn't say it. Oh, forget it. I'm mad at myself for not being able to say it. Just then...
flashback to literally 2 seconds ago.
Are you alright, Sunflora? Flora?
Yeah, you saved me.
Is that so? Good. Anyway, it's not like you...
oh my god. We just watched all this!
Loudred was just being Loudred. He really was concerned about me. What? Wait a minute. Loudred. What Loudred said.
Oh my god. Shut up.
Don't tell me. But that would mean... I think it's connected to what I've been trying to puzzle out up to now. I think I understand. Hodges says that he's invincible. That's a trick.
Sunflora. Detective Sunflora.
Alright, let's do it. Morty.
Maybe we can, if we're lucky, we can blast through this entire story. Because I think this one's the shortest.
Nice.
But I'm not sure how many floors are on this part. Someone fact check that. Lower, what's it called? Hold on. Lower Spring Cave. Fact check, please. How many floors we got? How many floors we dealing with here?
No! God dang it!
Yeah, this is like slowed down music from the first game. I like that they do that, because, like, I haven't played that game in a long time, but it really sticks with you, you know? It sticks with you to have that music. Hello, parents! Lindsay is my parent now. What? What are you talking about? I know, what is this conversation? Okay! Who's not accepted in society? What is happening? Alright, whatever. Some weird conversation going on behind me. Okay, let's go. Well, I guess maybe it's up here? That's the wrong way. This way. Nope. this way. Nope.
God freaking dang it, Beldum.
Okay, this way. No! Granados! I'm all out of razor leaf now. God dang it. Alright, let's suck up this ormberry through my freaking petal holes. No! Now I'm dizzy! No! No! I'm all out of freaking god dang. All out of freaking god dang, guys. Where will I get more god dang? Where will I get that more god dang? Don't. Oh, man. I'm gonna run out of freaking reviver seeds real quick here. Alright, that was a waste, but whatever. Oh, god dang it. I think it's four. Okay, perhaps. If I could. If you guys could just. No! Well. This is the end of Old Sunflora, I think. Oh, good! Oh, good! Good. Good. No, that's. No, that's fine. What else I got? Uh huh. I'm running out of reviver seeds here! Mmm! Mmm, it's good! Mmm, I love this! I love this level! It's my favorite level out of all of the levels in the game. Write that down, guys. Favorite level? Frickin' Spring Roll Cave! Favorite level, Spring Roll Cave. It's where they make the bread. Frickin' neato! Cool. I'm so glad that took up three reviver seeds. Alright, we got about 15 minutes till I have to leave for Steven Universe. That was luck. Oh, dang it! That was a halfway point. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess that's good, but still. Save that adventure! Let's make a save state. Because I have to leave a bit early to set up OBS to record the episode. So I can meme about it. That's some Flora. I think she's still pursuing me. So persistent. Good grief. That's right. She's a grass-type Pokemon. So if I run away over there... Oh boy. He's planning a trick. He's planning a jape. A japery. At least I have my PP back. No. No! Stop it! Okay. Here we go. Ooh, that was luck. That was luck. Clutch! Where are you, stairs? Don't like that one! That's my least favorite! Crap! Don't with the confusion. Okay, it wasn't even real confusion. It was pretend confusion. It was just the move called confusion. It didn't actually confuse me, though. That always confused me as a kid. Because there's the move confusion that just inflicts damage. But then there's, like, other moves that cause confusion. But confusion as a move doesn't do that. What was the reasoning behind this? God... Come on, Ekans, don't do this to me. Ekans! Big boss!
Naked Snake.
Big Boss. Naked Snake.
I love it. I love this. Oh, two whole Reviver Seeds left. Oh, I'm so glad. Well, I'm just gonna take my leave. Hi, Ekans. How's it going? Oh. Well. We're just gonna floor it out of here. Hope to God I run into some sort of stairs. And not a Pokemon. It'd be great if I didn't run into a Pokemon! No, why? What, am I down to frickin' one now? Want a whole Reviver Seed? To get me through the boss battle that awaits me? This is a good time. This is a good time we have here at RyanPhantomLive.com. Where are those stairs?
Oh.
Just run. That's good. That's what I want. That was actually helpful for once in my entire life. I got a helpful warp trap. Cringing. Good. No! No. No, you suck! Yeah, go to hell. Last Ornberry. Oh, good! Hi! Hello, friend. He was just waiting. Waiting to have a good old dangle time. The good buddy Ryan! I seem to have found the monster. Oh, can't use that move. That move's forbidden. Forbidden move. There goes my last Reviver Seed. Huh? More Pokemon, right? Where are they? There they are. There's the poke. Good! There's one behind me. It would appear there's one behind me.
Well,
we're just gonna go ahead and reload that save, cause I had quite a few Reviver Seeds left. Well, and by that I mean just a few, just three whole. How many we got? We have literally two, but that's better than zero, so. Yeah. Got it. Cool. I'm cringing already. Good. Okay. No! No! Now the worst part is this isn't even frickin' Here Comes Team Charm, the next special episode, is the hardest out of all of them. So we have that to look forward to, guys. Good old Here Comes Team Charm to look forward to. A staple in Mystery Dungeon history. Oh, Max Elixir, that's actually pretty useful. Hello. Just gonna sneak right by you, thanks. Oh, well, that didn't work. Wow, that was a critical hit if I've ever seen one. Ooh, there's so many. Why so many? Why are there so many?
There's so many. I have one whole reviver seed left.
Take me to hell. Take me straight down to hell. I don't deserve this treatment I'm receiving. This is not a nice treatment. I'm just a sunflower Pokemon. All I gotta do is throw my petals at these guys. Now they're dead. Now they're really freaking dead. Gotta eat that orange berry, shove it through my little leaf holes. Suck it on in there.
Let Ryan say frick. Too late! I already have several times! Hello, sir. Have you heard about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Stop it! What's this? That might be useful at some point. I have 5 minutes left. If I want to push it, I could say I have 10 minutes left, but that might be a little bit too much. Oh, come on. Okay. Yes, here we go. Ooh. Potter seed. Potter seed. Okay, that's actually more useful than you'd think. He's doing so well. Oh! There's no way to come back from this. Oh, hell's yes!
Right there, Hunter's right there. I found you, Hunter! I'm going to arrest you! Might as well give up!
You've been more persistent than anyone else who's tried to catch me. You're ridiculously stubborn. But it's still completely useless. Don't you get it? I'm invincible!
I have proof that you're not invincible!
What?
There's no such thing as an invincible Pokemon! It was nothing but a ruse right from the beginning! It wasn't invincibility or anything else! Was it, guys?
Guys, what do you mean? You found this out?
Yes, I figured out there isn't just one of you. Come on out, the rest of you.
Ah! Dun dun dun! You!
I knew it. There isn't just one Hunter. There's three. That time.
Yeah. Skip all this. We don't have time. We don't have time. We're running out of time. Sunflower, we're running out of time! It's almost Steven Universe! It's almost time for the good old SU! Yes. They come out, replace them. Come on. There we go, nice, look at that. That's some stealthy stuff.
Oh my gosh!
Yada yada yada. Yep. Don't they believe you, invincible? Apprehend Hunter. Got it. Thanks. Now I have to fight all three of them.
You've been deceiving exploration team after exploration team that way until now. That's how you've always escaped.
Looks like we were found out. Now that our secret has been discovered, we can't let you return.
What?
Uh-oh, guys. That's not good.
Oh my gosh! Hot!
This is the Spring Cave Pit. Lava flows directly beneath here. You've been incredibly persistent. Knowing that, we ran here. It's the best place to knock out grass-type Pokemon like you. Brace yourself.
Oh my gosh!
He's back, guys! Huh?
Well, Loudred!
Are you right, Sunflora?
Huh? What? What are you doing here?
Forget that. Here they come. Look out. This is hot. Hot.
Not good. I don't have anything to... I do, but... You know, it's worth a shot. Let's just try it out. Let's try it out. Some flora. I'll probably sustain the burn again. No? Are you just gonna let that happen? Okay. I'm no longer burned. Cool. Okay, come on. No, he's gonna die. He's gonna straight up die. Loudred is gonna straight up die. Well, thanks for using my reviver seed, Loudred. I really appreciate it. I might have to pause it here. Fuzik is gonna... that doesn't help. Eat it. God! I think this battle is just about done. Can I do... No. Just wait. Well, thanks, Loudred. Thanks, Loudred. I really appreciate what you did for me there.
Oh my gosh. What is it? Why is this happening?
Am I going to end up with Loudred on my team? No, of course not.
Oh, I couldn't do it. What about Loudred? Don't tell me he's still fighting those hunters.
No, he's dead. Loudred's dead.
No time to waste. I've got to go help right away. But not right now, because it's time to end the stream. Just make a quick save state there. Thank you for watching!